Just a fucking Riddler trophy. I mean, okay. See, if I do this, he'll probably reset, though. Let's go make sure. Alright, welcome back, y'all. Oh, found a thing already.
Taped patient evaluation 1. Patient name is Victor Zaz. Diagnosed clinically insane after the murder of at least 20 women in the Gotham area. Hello, Victor. I'm Dr. Cassidy. Seeing as this is our first session, let's spend some time getting to know each other.
I don't need to know you, Miss Cassidy. Everything is meaningless.
Don't you think that's a very negative outlook on life, Victor?
You've no doubt read my file.
Yes, yes I have. It says you come from a wealthy family, that your parents died, how you lost all the money gambling.
And none of it matters.
Why do you keep saying that, Victor?
Because the only thing that does matter is the mark. Have you seen my work, Miss Cassidy?
If you're referring to the marks on your...
Of course I mean my tally marks. And I have a space for yours. Do you want to see where?
I couldn't tell if that was sexual or just threatening. It definitely was threatening, but a true sociopath, Zaz grew up in a life of ease, but nonetheless became a serial killer, indiscriminate in his prey. Body count is the only thing that matters to Zaz. He takes pleasure in arranging the corpses of his victims in lifelike poses before carving a mark for each of his victims onto his own body. He is saving a special spot for the Batman. Real name, Victor Zaz, occupation, professional criminal, baseball operations, Gotham City, eyes, blue hair, blonde, when he had hair. Height 5'8", weight 150, and first appearance is Shadow the Bat number 1, 1992. I'm gonna find a reference for all of these. I'm gonna do a video reading every comic. No, I shouldn't say what the video is. I already gave too much away. That'll be good, because only I can do it then. Sociopath with no regard for human life to pattern. No pattern of killing, making him difficult to track. Compulsive need to kill others. Alright. Ah, yes. Isn't this great? No, never mind. Mine's broken. Actually, I might be able to use this.
Nice.
Do they know where I am?
You're gonna bleed out your face.
I think they might.
Stay still while I smash your face into the ground.
No, I thought they would make them come to me, but running stops your combo. Dodging doesn't, but running will. This feels scannable. It was not. It's hit or miss. Sometimes you can just gauge something. Sometimes you can just look at something and be like, oh yeah, I can scan that. Is that a fucking camera or a goddamn minigun turret? Whoa, what the hell? Is that scannable? Oh, for some reason it's kind of like a Rorschach test. For some reason, I saw Clayface's face in that. Yeah. I thought that was Clayface's face. My brain put the pieces together wrong. Yeah, I was like, one of them has a Riddler trophy in it.
Can you hear that, detective? It's the sound of me clapping at your success. Oh, you can't? That's because an idiot would have found that trophy.
Cool, a mirror.
On the bed.
Man, so this whole room I don't need to be in right now. This whole building, I mean. Because a room is kind of small fry stuff. If I don't need to be in a room, I won't be in a room. But I don't need to be even meant to be in a building. I still got stuff done. I fucked up. This is the room you go to visit your mentally ill cousin.
Come in! Sit down! Take off your mask! So, Bats, I was thinking, you really could use a friend in here. Someone to talk to, share secrets with. Shall we start with the big one? Who is that behind the mask? Why do you feel the need to go out into the world and fight people like me? Do you really think you can win?
I always have. Oh, that's trippy. I thought it was locked. There's no detective mode in here. Ah, yes. Unreadable bullshit. Yo, this game always finds a way to keep me on my toes, though. I feel like people don't talk about this one enough, but it's what gave us everything else. There would be no city, there'd be no night, there probably wouldn't be a Suicide Squad game. Can't say that with certainty. I don't really know how tied to the Arkham universe the Suicide Squad game really is going to be. I know it's going to be a little tied to that universe, but... there'd be no origins. Alright, I've come to the conclusion combos are not meant to stick. The combos are frustrating in this one, though. But this is where it started. Wrong button. I've been in here, haven't I? I need to go that way. So, yeah. Oh, there's some Joker teeth up there. One more.
I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
Through this door? I can't remember. Tweedledum and Tweedledee saw it. Can you see it? I can't remember what that was. Oh, I don't remember. Fuck. What the? Forgot about that one. Oh, I forgot about that one. But I think I need like a line launcher or something. Yeah, I don't think this one's doable. This game is the perfect mix of Metroidvania and... Oh, found something. Hold on.
My family's blood ran through the heart of Gotham. We were doctors, politicians, and teachers. We have been the organ cleaning the arterial filth from the city. We have been its servants, giving all to protect it. And still it has chosen to hurt us. As Gotham's veins slowly filled with pain and suffering, the effects were felt everywhere. My father fell first, infected by some foul disease. My mother lived on, but only in a dream. I returned to the family home to care for her, where she remained in her bed for as long as her body continued to breathe. Her tears kept me awake at night.
I can't remember what the twist is with this dude. I'm sorry, I was apparently muted. I did that to myself. That's classic Mikey. If y'all want to help me with that riddle, y'all's comments would be greatly appreciated. I'll look everything up when I'm at the end of my playthrough doing the 100% run, but in the meantime, if y'all send any comments in, I will read the hell out of them, okay? What's with all these skulls? This cutscene's actually pretty cool. Why is the moon so damn big? What's up? This is where I get the line launcher.
Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big, lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original Venom compound. There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires. Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
Oh, sorry, Bobo.
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
We're back. Let's see. Got a new gadget. I'm gonna have to get the upgrade and stuff. Right now I can't really do nothing. Still useful as fuck though.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise. next time I'm planning an island takeover. You there? Calling all cars! Calling all cars!
I think I need the line launcher, but I oh.
My journey lasted little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone. I was exposed to a wealth of new ideas. I began my day returning home in good spirits, eager to see my wife and family. I ended it kneeling in their blood, broken fragments of my life pouring through dripping red fingers.
Why are you fucking dark?
Why are we the ones trying to open it?
Let him hit you, said every guy that couldn't fucking stop me. Okay, that made it sound like I was talking about a bunch of exes. I don't swing that way. Nothing wrong with that, but not for me.
According to her bank records, there have been multiple payments starting last April until 2 months ago. Then nothing. The payments came from a company owned by a Mr. Jack White.
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So... Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
Who's this one for?
Is he here yet? You're kidding me, right? That thing's not a man. My God!
Hello. My name is Dr. Gretchen Whistler. Do you understand me?
Yeah, I hear you, bitch. So when's dinner?
Demonetized. Born with a rare mutation that made his skin green and scaly and grew his body to grotesque proportions, Waylon Jones was raised by an alcoholic aunt and bullied relentlessly for his appearance. He briefly worked as a carnival freak under the name Killer Croc, but his misanthropy, however you say it, grew, as did his bestial nature, pushing him to a life of crime. As his physical condition and mental state deteriorate, Killer Croc becomes a more bestial foe, increasingly detached from humanity. Real name, Waylon Jones. Occupation, alligator wrestler, gangster, murderer. Base of operations, mobile. Eyes, yellow. Hair, none. Height, 11 feet. Weight, 580 pounds of pure fucking muscle. First appearance, Batman 357. Attributes. Killer Croc has incredibly thick, tough skin and razor-sharp teeth and claws. An expert wrestler, his strength and stamina are at near superhuman level. Heightened senses and extremely fast reflexes, able to survive in water for extended periods of time, and intense hatred of humanity. I don't even blame him. I don't even think he's crazy. I think he's just broken. Speak of the devil.
We'll find you. Rip your flesh like paper.
Whatever you say, Baraka. It puzzles many sides, but only some are visible. When I can't use my grapple in this area, the floor will break and the grapple will fall.
Hey, this is weird. The payments to Dr. Young's account didn't stop exactly. They were declined. Dr. Young put a block in her account.
Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly.
I wonder what would happen in an alternate timeline where Dr. Young and Joker work together.
Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment, says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes. A picture of a dead baby and a threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for. And then another joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. I'll find her.
Yeah. Uh-oh. The only challenge I want to do is the try not to die challenge, and I failed. Honestly, that was perfect timing. Try not to die challenge.
That trophy was a test. Well done. You passed the elementary grade.
I'll be back. And another one. Another one.
Hit patient session 2. Patient name, Waylon Jones, aka Killer Croc.
So, is this the part where you try and reason with me? Find out why I did it, Doc.
We're here to help you, Mr. Jones.
You got a cure for me then, Doc? Can you make me normal?
Normal is a poor choice of words. No one's really normal, are they?
Figured as much. So, how about this, Doc? You let me go now, and I won't eat you.
You don't really eat me. It's just an urban myth.
Oh, you think? Keep believing that, Doc.
Yeah, no, I'm pretty sure he eats people. I don't know why she said that so confidently. She said that with a fuck ton of confidence, dude. I mean, he ate Cash's hand. He ate it. But somehow, I guess she thinks that he doesn't eat people whole. I don't. Man, Croc's gonna eat her so hard. Pause.
After that, I give a big surprise in the wrong way. He decided to turn up and spoil the fun. Oh, and if you hear a shot the door goes
Jesus.
I want to check your health insurance. Who am I kidding? You don't have any.
Snipers. Looks like the Blackgate thugs have access to the armory.
That ain't good. Bruh, I'm gonna fucking walk out that door and get shot. Oh no, I'm good. I can get in here now. Bruh, just for a trophy. I'm so low on health, it's not even funny. There's the mansion. Wait, this is not Arkham Mansion, is it? I went the opposite of the place I was supposed to go. That's Arkham Medical. Is he important? Nah. I do like being able to see Gotham. Oh, man. Bro, no way. Dies. Bro, I'm not gonna live to go through there, though. Going back through here is a death sentence. On 12 systems. Bruh. Yeah, if y'all want to help me with that riddle, I might get it before the... These videos are like a month in advance. So, I might get it before y'all say anything, but I welcome it. Leave me the fuck alone. I'm so fucked. I'm not fucked. That's what you get, you little bitch. Little sniping bitch. Thank God for some of those upgrades I got earlier.
Buddy.
Oh, he did. Really?
Any available psychos, killers, maimers, and murderers that are not yet in the old mansion? Hurry up, you fools, before I feed you to the man himself!
And here's another one. Another one.
Take patient interview 20. Jokery is more interesting than I originally believed. When Project Titan is operational, I believe Joker will be the perfect test subject. Good afternoon. Today I thought I'd skip back to our previous conversations about your family.
Of course. I was born in a small fishing village. I always wanted to join the circus, but my father wouldn't really let me.
I don't believe you.
My father was a cop. 1 week from retirement when the mob...
I've seen the movie. What are you scared of?
Scared?
Yes, scared. There's obviously something. Something that made you what you are.
What if... What if I'm too scared to remember? It hurts too much.
Then I can help you.
All right, interesting. I feel like that should definitely be a subject.
Joker here. Now that I'm in charge, I'd like to hear all your feedback on the place. I'm especially proud of the decor, and I hope it helps you all become more productive in our past.
Motherfucker. Oh shit. You got snipers up there too? Shit. That's what this is for. Okay, that's scary. Can that guy still hurt me? This is interesting. Perhaps he'll reset when I do what I need to do. He doesn't even know I'm here.
Please remember to keep an eye open for any flying rodents during your duties. I hear the asylum suffering from stations.
Oh my god.
Hello again, boys. It's me. Please remember to take good care of all our hostages. They're no good to us yet. However, a bruise here or a cut there won't go amiss.
Damn. I mean, okay. See, if I do this, he'll probably reset, though. Let's go make sure. Yeah. I was not trying to go up here, but I'll go with it. Not really any reason to be up here, though.
Hello again, boys. Please remember to take good care of all our hostages. They're no good to us yet. However, a bruise here.
Joker, shut the fuck up. Let's go back in. Yeah, it's Skibbity Dan toileted. What is my purpose for being up here? Don't look like much. I need a kick-ass grappling hook. That's what I'm missing in my life. Door's blocked. Was there a purpose for being up here? Oh, there was. Another one.
I returned to my work, but I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed, but I was more eager than ever to find an explanation for why someone would do this.
She's in the documents somewhere in the mansion. I want it now. I got a plan on Six to loosen her tongue, but in the meantime, search every cool and granny. Prize for whoever finds her.
You said it, brother man. Fucking tickle in my throat. It's a fucking Riddler trophy. The Riddler trophies do be getting kind of annoying. They're most annoying in Arkham Knight. Fun fact, and I think I'm going to this time. But fun fact, I have never 100%ed Arkham Knight. The Riddler trophies are just too much. And the challenges just aren't. They're too much as well. I'm cool with completing a game, man, but I shouldn't have to go way the fuck out my way. Especially when it's the same shit every single time. And all the puzzles with the robots and shit are just incredibly lame. Two of these, we're gonna go through one more room and then we're gonna call it. So let's see, we'll do villains. I don't want to do any of the good guys. Penelope Young, she's a villain. Penny Young was always a brilliant student who was prepared to do anything to advance professionally. She had built up a reputation for being a cold, calculating woman. Focused only on the project at hand, she was hired at Arkham Asylum by Warden Quincy Sharp to head up the asylum's research department and finally restore to sanity the more deranged of Gotham City's supervillains. Real name, Penelope Young. Occupation, head of research, base of operations, Arkham Island. Eyes blue, hair brunette. Height 5'6", weight 121. First appearance, Arkham Asylum, summer 2009. Attributes, graduated from Gotham University with top honors. Dedicated to the pursuit of psychiatric cure for various forms of criminal insanity. Highly focused on career ambitions. Intolerant of people who get in the way of her work. A pyromaniac, Garfield Linz began as a petty criminal, but soon graduated to major crimes, centering around arson, torching huge parts of Gotham in the process. But his fire soon raged out of his control, leaving him horribly scarred by one of his own blazes. His body is almost fully covered with burns, and he now wears a full-body flame-retardant suit. You can't say that these days. When he's out pursuing his criminals, interests between bouts of incarceration and Blackgate. Pursuing his criminal interests between bouts of incarceration at Blackgate, sorry. Real name, Garfield Linz. Occupation, professional criminal. Base of operations, Gotham City. Eyes, blue hair, white with black temples. Okay. Height, 5'11". Weight, 165. First appearance, Detective Comics, 1/84. Oh, so he appeared pretty early on then, relatively speaking. thorough knowledge of flammable agents, extensive arsenal of fire-creating weapons, scarred over 90% of his body, sociopath with intense pyromania. Oh, he's got a collar on. Yep. The suicide collars.
What's that collar do? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar. It sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew if you trigger one. How do you like them apples, bats? Standing around in the... Let's see. Ah, the West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into Cash. I'll tell you what, I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're coming.
Oh, what's the upgrade? Sonic Batarang, interesting. I kind of want the remote control one, though. That'll be more useful.
Cash is in the next room. Sounds like he's taking a beating. You better help him.
I'll take care of it. You stay here.
Batman, is the records room safe?
I said stay here. Don't worry about the other room. You don't disobey the goddamn Batman. You don't disobey me. You listen to the goddamn Batman when he speaks. I need upgrades for that.
I need to save the hostages.
Bro, I ain't trying to... We're calling it on this one. I wasn't trying to do no challenge. But yeah, that's that. Let's see where we are at now. 19%, nice.
I'll watch your back.
I gave you a couple of simple tasks. They can talk, find Dr. Young and her notes. Has anyone actually checked off one of those tasks yet?
Where are you?
Now with this!
I'm coming with you.
I've been fucking muted this whole fucking time. God damn it. It always happens when I first start a video. It always happens when I first start a video because I don't check. I need to remember to check. So, sorry. Welcome back. We didn't do our clips right last time, so we gotta do another clip for each. For Gotham Knights and Asylum, and then we're gonna do another video entirely for today's session. But no, these guys... So this guy's gonna form up. Or those two are forming up. I need to keep him over there. And he's on his own. Hey, they didn't form up. He's on his own, so I'm gonna...
Man, someone should get rid of this dusty crap.
Oh, God.
There were six guys. Oh, not anymore. Stay silent and I'll be back.
Hello.
Go down to the wreckage.
Sorry about that.
Keep a lookout for the...
Alright, this video is called... Oh my god. How did you see me? You're smarter than me, I guess.
Over here! Get us free!
That's who says collar's annoying.
Where did Dr. Young go?
I told her to run. These guys came in looking for... I told her to go to her office and hide.
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She was pretty desperate to get in there. Her office is over there.
How long ago was this? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find her.
Not a problem. I'll try the radio, see if anyone else is around.
I personally wouldn't have kept Cash in the dark, but
thanks for the help back there.
That's Batman's prerogative. Okay, well now we have time to explore since everyone is incapacitated. Oh, let's let Batman free. How do you get in there? Oh. Of course. Damn, we have a lot more gadgets than when we started. When we started, we had a batarang. Joker card. Some dude's face that I don't quite recognize. Well, what a fucking records room, dude. Guess whatever it is I'm looking for ain't in here. There it is. I was like, where the fuck is it, dude? Ho 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 ho. But you know what? I know that wasn't a whole lot. This will be the end of the video. Get ready for the next one, I suppose. This is a pretty good place to end it.